Go. So for our 5 volts RMS value, we calculated that to be 7.07 volts peak-to-peak value. And since this first 1K resistor drops 2 volts peak-to-peak across it, we know that the second resistor has to drop the remaining 5.07 volts across it. And it's roughly about 2.5 times greater than the 1K ohm resistor. So that means that this second resistor has to be 2.5 times greater than the 1K, which we got to be 2.5 kilo ohms.